Hi everybody, this is Charlotte from Spalom and we are in Levallois-Perret. We are about 3 minutes walking from the metro stop Louis-Michel, and there you have Metro Line 3. This line is going to the whole city center of Paris and also to the big train station Saint-Lazare, where you have a lot of metro connections, buses and trains. We are in a really nice new remodeled studio of 34 square meters. Fully equipped, really nice and spacious. We are on the third floor with elevator, so let's have a look. So this is the front door. We have a really big entrance hall. Here will be a closet, a commode for shoes or whatever you need, so you can see it's really spacious. On the right side we have bedroom with washing machine, double shower, it's very big, toilet and sink, ventilation up there, so it's perfect. Here we have an empty little room, so you can do whatever you want with it. It can be used as a dressing, so we have maybe 1 square meter, just so you have an idea. So this is empty, you can do whatever you want with it, but it's a good option to use it as a dressing. And then here we have the living room slash bedroom, because it's a studio. Here you have a sofa bed, so you can see everything is really new, clean, well furnished. Here you have a little bar, and then a fully equipped kitchen with an oven, a stove with 3 ceramic plates. It's always nice to have 4 or 3. And then a big fridge. A freezer. And then some closets. Drawers. A fridge. A dishwasher. Just showed you the fridge. A sink, so, and a lot of other closets and drawers. Really perfect. You have some glasses there, some towels and plates, so you have actually all the dishes, so that's really nice too. The apartment is also luminous, and we are on the street side, but it's a calm street, as you can see. And so we have also a lot of stores, restaurants, bars, all the facilities you need. Super well located. And Levallois-Perret is just outside Paris. And now we are really on the front line. We are maybe 10 minutes walking from the 17th arrondissement of Paris. And we're also not far from the highway, so. So this was it. I hope you liked this video and I hope to see you soon on Spalom. Bye!